what's the best e-learning authoring tool for your team? Easygenerator or iSpring Suite. Both are trusted by L&D professionals, but they're built for very different purposes. So let's break down what each does best and which one fits your organization's learning goals. iSpring Suite is known for one thing, familiarity. If you've ever built a PowerPoint presentation, you'll feel right at home. iSpring turns slides into e-learning modules with quizzes, narrations, and simple interactions. It's a great option for teams who want to convert existing presentations into training quickly without learning a new design tool. Its strength lies in that PowerPoint-first workflow. If your organization relies heavily on slide decks or you prefer desktop authoring, iSpring gives you a comfortable and predictable environment. It's especially useful for small L&D teams or subject matter experts who prefer working locally rather than in the cloud. But here's the trade-off. Because iSpring is desktop-based, most course creation happens in isolation. Collaboration usually means passing files back and forth, and updates require re-exporting and re-uploading content to the LMS. It works well for controlled, centralized creation, but it isn't designed to scale learning across departments or regions. That's where Easygenerator takes a different approach. Easygenerator is built for collaboration and scale. It empowers anyone, not just L&D, to create and update training content. Whether it's a customer success expert sharing best practices or an engineer documenting a new workflow, Easygenerator helps internal experts capture and share their knowledge quickly. This peer learning model is already used by organizations like Danone, DHL, and Morningstar. They've enabled hundreds, even thousands of employees to create and update training, keeping content relevant, accurate, and deeply connected to real work. Easygenerator's built-in AI suite, Easy AI, helps authors go from idea to e-learning in minutes. It generates structure, learning objectives, assessments, and polished text. You can also create rich, interactive learning with built-in scenario-based training, branching choices, and interactive walkthroughs. No design experience required. Because the platform is fully cloud-based, teams can co-author in real time, request reviews instantly, and publish updates without ever re-uploading courses to the LMS. And with Easy Translate, you can localize content into over 75 languages with unlimited edits, keeping global training aligned and up to date. Easygenerator's flexible pricing model also supports scale. Once your organization reaches a certain number of authors, additional seats are free. That means you can involve more internal experts without increasing costs, making it ideal for fast-growing teams. In short, iSpring is a solid choice for teams who want a PowerPoint-based workflow and simple course conversion. But Easygenerator is designed for the modern organization. Fast, collaborative, AI-powered, and built to scale learning creation across the entire business. Both tools have their place. If you prefer desktop tools and presentation-style training, iSpring will serve you well. But if you want to democratize learning, empower employees, and keep training continuously updated, Easygenerator is the more scalable and future-ready option. To explore how Easygenerator and Easy AI can help your team create courses faster and smarter, visit easygenerator.com. Because the future of learning isn't just about converting slides. It's about sharing knowledge at scale.